Alright, Corvettefan put me up to this, so it's all his fault. I went to, just rode my bike to Casey's and got a 8-pound bag of ice for $2. He dared me last week, but I haven't had time until just now, so. Time to do the ALS ice bucket challenge. It's melting quickly, though. That's the crazy part, but there should be still enough ice left. Thank you.